Okay, so throwing the axe at the wall kind of broke the front of it, and that echoed over to the back. Good thing it's one of these things that just, yeah, that just kind of clicked back into place. I paused the thing so I could push all the things into place.